I felt I didn't get a respectful closure. And I had accepted that, but I know I needed some way to just say a few things that I wish I had said. I needed to hate you to love me. It's not a hateful song. It's a song that is saying I had something beautiful, and I would never deny that it wasn't that. It was very difficult, and I'm happy it's over. And I felt like this was a great way to just say, you know, it's done, and I understand that, and I respect that. And now here I am stepping into a whole other chapter.
And saying goodbye to Justin Bieber, who I'm assuming you're speaking about.
You had to get the name in. Oh, I get it.
Do you look back on that time, and is when you think about the parts of your life that were painful that you've kind of moved on from, is that one of the harder parts?
No, because I've found the strength in it. It's dangerous to stay in a victim mentality. And I'm not being disrespectful. I do feel I was a victim to certain abuse. And
you mean emotional abuse?
Yes. And I think that it's something that I had to find a way to understand it as an adult. And I had to understand the choices I was making. As much as I definitely don't want to spend the rest of my life talking about this, I am really proud that I can say I feel the strongest I've ever felt. And I've found a way to just walk through it with as much grace as possible